I like to do this with a tip. Take it, tear it off that much, throw it away, and you got this done. And I'm going to use a little bit of Vim. Just clean everything up. Don't plug it in while it's soaked. From the looks of it, I'm gonna need another piece.
Use the other side and have a draw on the smoke.